Today, a UPDF team led by Major General Henry Masco spent the day in Kajansi and Entebbe supervising construction projects being done by the UPDF. They started their supervision at the oxygen facility in Kajansi, where Colonel Engineer Godfrey Tukamwachia discussed with the committee the work done so far and the challenges.
Budget framework, we are within the cost. We have so far consumed 32% of the project cost, and yet we have achieved 42% of the works done. So by that, when you compare the two, then you realize that we are still within the project cost and we are doing very well. Maybe the beauty with this project is that it is a project that is measured at the international level. It is being managed by a consultant. We have a consultant supervised engineers brigade.
The UPDF was given a responsibility to construct the arrivals area at Entebbe Airport. Engineer Godfrey Tukamwachia, who heads the Entebbe and Kajansi projects, reported that the works are going on smoothly and at 42% complete.
What we have done is to begin works on a critical path, so that once we finish those works on the critical path, then they can enable us to do these other activities to complement the ones on the critical path, and then we finish in time. I heard you were wondering about the time frame. This project is supposed to be running for 1 year, and we have more 5 months to go, and we can assure you that in the next 5 months we shall have completed the work if everything stays on course.
Major Henry Masco commended the good work done by the UPDF. He appealed to government institutions to consider contracting the UPDF to take on government projects.
You know, these people, like somebody had leaked some information that UPDF is building more expensively at Nambori. That the cost you incurred could build 2 stadia. But here you are, your employer had those specifications. Of course, that particular case they had exaggerated.
At first, when we were assigned to supervise the UPDF, actually we first feared, we said, these people, will they be conforming to our instructions? But to everybody's surprise, they are conforming to the instructions more than even the civilian contractors. And now we are working as a team. Actually, what we came up now is a concept of working as a team. It's not only supervising. For example, if we are setting something like those columns, we all participate. If my bosses come here also, it's not only supervising but advising, and then work as a team, and the work is going, it's going really as it's supposed to be.
Story by Sharon Nabasirye for the news.